What up, YouTube? It's your boy, J-Man the City. Come check my channel out. This isn't going to be a video where I just sit and talk to people, talk to the camera, excuse me. This is just a video of me riding around the city on my three-wheeled mp3 Paiggio. All right. Here we go. I'm just riding around right now. It's really hard to do this while you're driving a motorcycle, but yeah, you can see driving. It's like cheap-ass helmet. I don't want to upgrade this helmet, by the way. I don't know, what should I get though? Somebody comment, tell me something. Like the video, something. Yeah! Oh, my turk. I wish I had like a selfie stick. Riding around in traffic. Trying to make videos with my phone. Why? Most people that have motorcycles with all the gear, they got the, what do you call it? They got the GoPro cameras attached to their helmets, or maybe even attached to their bikes. The most popular thing I see motorcyclists do, if they want to videotape their experience or whatnot, is they tape the GoPro car, they put the GoPro camera on the helmets. Driving around, holding my camera, looking like I'm about to faint. Oh man, I gotta put my camera, I gotta put my phone down. I'm about to go on a really bad street. Here we go. One major problem I notice about riding a motorcycle is that if you don't have something covering your mouth, you can smell your mouth and nose, you can smell people's exhaust pipes, and it's like you're breathing in all those fumes, and it's not that, you know, healthy, I would say. But if you want to get around quick, getting a motorcycle is perfect for somebody like that. Excuse me while I wait for this damn light. Thank you.